Spirit is upon any nation that operates in godly wisdom. God has given us a blueprint of how to have success in the earthly realm. He's given us an architectural plan of how to heal the barren places in urban America. He says that marriage between a man and a woman will heal the desert places in urban America. Ghettos will be revitalized if one man, one woman families are the order of the day. It will be. When a man and a woman are in the house, poverty is lessened. When a man and a woman are in the house, kids don't go to prison. When man and a woman are in the house, there's less domestic violence. When a man and a woman are in the house, sexual abuse does not happen. When a man and a woman are in the house, there is health, there is healing, there is peace, there is joy, there is security. There is the rule and reign of God in the house.